Right now, all new at this hour, a narcotics operation lands two people behind bars. Take a look. This is video just into the Channel 5 newsroom. Several local, state, and federal agencies rushed the home just before noontime. The raid went down at a home located south of Alamo, known as Little Mexico. Two alleged street-level drug dealers taken into custody. We will continue to follow this developing story throughout the day and keep you informed of the very latest.